It is Crazy Dr. Zed.
Psycho Kitty.
Viper Venom. We were supposed to wait 10 seconds so
Lord
I could see your name.
And Lord Oblivion.
Lord Oblivion is here.
Get by one of them so they can hear you. You don't have to talk all the time.
And Lord Oblivion.
You are a guest. We're doing horror episodes.
We have to restart this level.
They're not scary. They're actually really funny, buddy. Come on.
Come sit over here.
Really,
come sit
Arrow?
By the Buzzy Buzzy.
Come give Buzz attention.
Go cuddle with Buzz. Or Arrow. I don't care what. Go give one of them attention. I'm sorry.
I love your sword.
This dog again.
Oh my god, your sword is poking
sword.
Through your head.
Well, I just stuck in my hand.
You can put it away if you want. And now we drop.
We all have it still on.
Well, we restarted like I promised.
I really want to just jump off here.
Like I promised I would.
When did you get the new skin, by the way?
The Cheshire?
Yeah.
A while back.
You're mean.
We could play. I'm gonna play with your skin.
Not again! Don't go through the door!
That was an accident! I swear to God!
The noise.
You remember... Come here. Come here. You can't hear anything. Come here. Put these on. Just listen to the noises. Just stay by me and listen to the noises, okay?
Nothing's playing at the moment.
Ready? We have to head back this way.
Come on. Viper.
Yep, this is the mic, okay? You don't need the top, you don't want to.
We finally have Lord Blue again. He's been busy.
Well,
no,
Oblivion has a life.
We do not.
I don't.
Oh,
by the
you
way.
Never have a life.
Studio, go to the closet.
No, I'm not in the closet.
I need to put the thing away.
You can put your sword away, you know that, right?
How?
Should we get rid of them off of our characters for right now? That's the only way we can get rid of these things.
Swords?
Yes. Myself. Wait, there's nothing there.
We gotta go back this way. We gotta get rid of this base and that space on it.
Not much.
Not much. That's what the thing was for, to get make it less noticeable.
I forgot we were all wearing masks.
Yeah. You wear a different one than us, though.
I wear a ninja mask.
It's cracked. Door's cracked now.
Eventually, next time, we'll be able to open it.
I have a slammed in a race.
What is with the map? Why is it zooming in and out?
Because of... It's following Zed.
Can I give us a seizure?
The map's entirely following Zed. And it's just trying to keep us in the picture so we don't die.
I actually think it's following Viper a little more than me. Stop! How was that?
Door slammed in our face.
Remember it, Oblivion? Because I do.
It looks like the map wants us to
Mark played it, Jack played it.
I believe your Dan guy did it, too.
Dan...
The Minecrafter.
Dan TDM. Which I don't watch.
Oh my god, I want to go back.
Why don't we go back?
Back.
I don't like
this. Until it lets us in the basement.
Until we see the words hell on the wall.
I'm
being
licked.
Helped.
I'm being licked.
Buzz is licking her.
He was. No longer. I wish we could open the fridge.
Don't touch the door. Nothing good comes of that door.
As long as I don't hit the up button, I will be fine.
As long as I don't hit the up button, we're fine. Because we'll get stuck outside again.
And this would be a complete waste of an episode.
Yep. Zed's in the closet again.
That's Oblivion laughing.
It sounded like he was having breathing
hiccups.
Yeah.
Oh god.
This mask doesn't really do a good job of hiding.
Stop being sad. Wrong button.
Hi, how are ya? Very pretty.
This is all me.
My
date
just ditched me on Valentine's Day.
This is
awesome. I go this way because I hate Valentine's Day.
Maybe we don't have to go all the way back. Maybe we can just go to the steps and then back.
Maybe
we have to go all the way up
into
the room and then back.
Fiverr! Don't make me mad.
All the way up
into
the room.
You're always mad.
The door's open again. I think we gotta check the door on a regular basis.
I'm about to close it on my way in. Okay, that's a...
My first head's going to the wall.
Come
and play. No.
I'm in the closet. Let me close the door, though.
You have no clue what you're supposed to do, do you?
No, this
is a back and forth.
This is a back and forth game.
You're supposed to go back and forth,
right? Back and forth.
Back and forth, back and forth.
Did anyone else hear the train?
I did.
It's Penumbra. Like that one game. I forget what the exact name it was.
Turn off your light.
Ow! We gotta go in the room. Ah! I hate this room. 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 No! The light. Turn it off. So we can't see shit. If you're wondering what's in
here, all you can see is fire.
All we can see is Zed's head, and the things that were supposed to be there is not there. The dead baby is not there.
I can't get out of the door. I can't get out of the
what?
What the hell?
What?
The dead baby is not there.
I can't get out.
Okay, now I'm very disturbed.
I can't get out.
I can't get out. I can't get out either.
I imagine just going
run!
Downstairs and not even being able to.
Run!
Why won't it stop? Why is it zoomed in?
Why are you running?
Dead baby in there?
Yeah, there's supposed to be a dead baby in the sink in the bathroom.
Okay, I'm super disturbed. I have no clue.
Doc, you closed the door.
Doc, we can't open the door.
I didn't close it.
Doc.
I didn't close it, I swear.
So
I just heard...
I didn't close it.
I heard a baby. I heard something just smack a door.
That was us trying to open the door.
I didn't close the door.
Everything's
I know how hard it is to open the door. I did not close it. I swear to God.
No. Oh, shut up.
What is the fridge?
Does anybody else hear baby noises? Like,
yes. There's supposed to be a baby in there along with the light. In that fridge on the ceiling. Okay.
Okay, now it's super.
Quiet, like all of a sudden. What the fuck? Zed, it switched headphones. The sound switched sides. And now it's back on the right.
Okay. Why do I hear people just smack out?
That's the mother of the baby. Supposedly. The game this is made this is P.T. The game this is based off of, he killed his wife and she was pregnant, I think, at the time. Yeah. And she's now haunting him.
With the underborn baby.
With with the underborn baby. And the fact that he killed her, so.
What are we supposed to do now? I'm slightly confused.
It's again back and forth until we go to the basement.
I feel like, why?
Shut up, TV.
What the fuck?
I can't even hear a TV. I don't even
turn the TV off.
I turned it off because it kept making static noise.
It's gone.
Mm-hmm. Why do I still hear static noise?
There goes the mom. Let's go say hi to her.
Is the mom really up there?
No, she just ran by us.
She's a ghost.
She's Cheshire.
Her name's Cheshire?
No.
She's just being joking.
She disappears and reappears like Cheshire does. Just without a smile. God damn it, Zed! Zed!
I didn't call the fucking
door! Okay, now that's scary. The eyeballs.
I didn't call the door!
Why?
One thing that actually will freak me out. Locking me in a room.
It's from hell to hello, back to hell.
Yeah.
So hello, hell.
Hello, hell.
She's trying to put you through hell.
Why are there eyeballs?
Why are we in the bathroom?
No! 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 Let us leave!
Don't multi-click. Just click once.
I'm trying. It's not letting me leave.
Okay, you click. Well, you click.
I'm out!
I want out! The only time I see you, I don't want in the bathroom.
I wonder if Olivia's gonna laugh so hard he pees himself. And again, now it's this. Now we need to turn
our... No, I feel like I'm gonna pass up.
My light is on.
My light is on as well.
It's upside down.
It's upside down.
I have two headphones.
What does it say?
I can't even read.
Yeah, you can't read that.
Because I can't read.
I know.
Shit! I thought I was with you guys and said I was a little further back.
Oh, great. Now we need to get locked in here.
What the? Okay, now we're disturbed.
No!
Why is that so funny?
It can only lock. Oh, great.
Now you can't get out.
I'm living in our pose of jump scare.
I don't care about
Jonas. Wait for it.
Okay, now that's funny.
That's supposed to be her.
Yeah, it's the button.
It may happen to you. No, it won't.
Nope. Sorry, I'm out of dream.
Because that was just PT.
Yeah. So what do you think of the noises? You're not staying for more episodes?
All the noises were so funny.
Well, that was...
That one says so deep, the first one.
Huh? My pins. So
my
deep.
Pins so deep.
Okay, you're gonna go sit with them so they can hear you when you talk?
Or are you gonna stand by the door still?
And be a little creeper.
Or are you gonna go play with your sister? Or...
He was downstairs on his nook. I think they got into a fight and Papa separated.
Where's Wolf?
Vibrate.
In the room still? Now Amy's house.
Amy's house again.
It's one player. Whatever this one isn't one player, but the other one was one player.
Amy's house, we could play with the three of us. Because it was just us walking around.
You probably did an update.
No, only one person can play.
Now Oblivion's just dancing in the doorway.
We've got to get drinks before the
episode. Oh, yeah, we've got to. I once thought I gathered all the treasures from the house. However, I did not search the entire place. I'm willing to go back. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm not.
I would not. I would just walk out of the house. I would not.
This looks like the Christmas map.
And don't get in
the car. It's Amy's house. We played this before. He did update it.
They.
Does anyone else hear that?
You know you're in. Why are you? You're in the garbage can. That's the garbage can.
Zed, no!
Don't sacrifice yourself.
Wait, I know where to go. There's a door over here.
We've been in the corner for like 14 minutes.
Viper, how did you get
I'm
up
there? I'm
not
up there.
I mean, Zed.
How did you do that?
Just click, do the grab button.
Oh.
Bonus level found.
Bonus level found.
Hey, I got it.
We're supposed to go in the hole in the ceiling that's somewhere.
I saw the hole in the ceiling.
Can you get that thing out of my face?
Zed fell off. And Zed appeared inside.
Now is Zed back inside.
Bonus level found!
Bonus level found!
The Dark Founder.
Dark Founder.
Okay, that is annoying.
Oh god!
Where are you?
I'm stuck! Help! Where am I? Did I go in a room? I can't get out.
339.
339? Okay, so we're gonna need to remember that.
Oh, fuck.
Hi.
Hi, Amy.
Hey,
Amy.
Come here, bitch!
Hello again. Ow!
How did I hit you?
I know that's so funny if you're gonna pass out.
How the fuck did I hit you?
Mm-mm. Oh, this room again.
That's the room where, like...
No!
No!
There was a small fence going up.
You go in the Okay, now that's scary.
What are these symbols? What do they do? What do they mean?
Death.
Fireball is low.
What is that?
You mean death.
My heart is broken. My crazy mother ran into my baby brother's room and stuffed a pillow in his face. My baby brother was killed by my mom, Amy.
I want to take a nibble.
Okay, now I... Why was there evil?
What the fuck? There is a box downstairs that can be moved to reveal a door. I don't like the heartbeat. Button!
Well, I feel like it's just passing out. That's how...
Ah! Shit, I think I just went back in the room.
Yeah, sorry. That was not there before.
What was?
The dead baby on the floor.
Yeah, the baby was flying, was falling, and it fell.
No! That's the baby room! No!
Yeah, I want to see what they did after work. After I
No!
I think there's a bonus bubble in there.
You don't want to go in there! No. There's a door here.
Yeah, everybody...
Nothing is in here! Except a baby head. No!
What are they gonna do when they drop, though?
I don't care! I don't like the thought of the baby heads.
One is a whole baby.
Yeah, I know.
No.
Arrow, come here. Arrow. Come here, baby.
Kitty! Damn it, kitty! Really?
What?
You know, like, I can feel the little. I thought you were actually kidding here. But I've been in this mountain for a long time. Why are you hanging?
Da 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 da. I keep grabbing the legs. Whee!
Wait a minute!
I want this ball. It's the ball from
Toy Story.
It's the mother's doll addiction is getting out of control. She dedicated a whole room for them, and it creeps me out. She gets super angry when I'm down here, so I better get out angry.
You are not Amy.
I'm not Amy.
So these are dolls.
No, these are. They look like dead children.
Yes, they do.
And everyone's looking like
they're just.
Oh. Arrow was licking my foot.
He likes to lick feet. It said there's a box downstairs that can be moved. No, we went back in the room.
Which room?
Does anybody else hear someone being stabbed repeatedly?
I hear hangers.
I hear someone bouncing out of bed.
Because I can't even hear a thing.
One of these boxes downstairs can be moved to open a door. Reveal a door.
I feel like.
Help us. What the fuck is
God
this?
God is dead.
God is dead.
Oh, this is where we need it.
This is where we need the combo.
It's four.
I can't get to move.
It's four.
Am I doing it or is someone else doing it?
It's 4-3.
Someone else is doing it.
Yes.
It's
4-3-4.
It's 4-3-4.
Nope. I give up. Yes, we gotta go check down. Oh, damn it.
Why does he keep being me?
I don't like it.
It was written on the box, remember?
I believe it was 3-5 something. I think 3-5-8.
3-5-7? The 5 is the wrong way.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Did anyone else hear that?
The giggle? Yeah, I heard the giggle.
I do think I went.
God, you can't remember the numbers on the box.
No, I can't, and I can't get the
number. I remember
steps.
The three. Doc, we're gonna kill the kitten.
I can't go down. There. For some reason, it kept making me go farther than I wanted. I forgot to do what I normally do when someone gives me numbers. Continue to say it until I remember it.
Remember. That's all you have to do is remember. And you don't.
Remember.
I think I'm getting stuck.
My first.
I'm
339.
339?
How are you?
339.
3?
339.
339. Well,
this
is
awesome. 339.
Girl.
339. Poor dog. 339. 339.
I wonder if it's gonna be me again. No, it's not. It's not this time.
It's not this time.
3-3.
7. It's already 7, so there.
Yay. Okay, now I'm freaked out if.
That entire wall says ha 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 ha.
Help us.
No, it's saying ha 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 ha. It's laughing.
The wall's laughing.
Where are you going? Okay.
It's on the next floor down. Cause this is the middle floor, that's the top floor, and then there's the floor down.
How do we get down there? Oh. There are stairs up! It just jumps immediately down like meh.
Oh wait, here's
my plug. I am so plugged. Ah! Damn it!
Why are you scared?
That's not me, that was her. She screamed. I was laughing.
Because the lady popped up that's supposed to be trying to kill us.
Right next to me! Wouldn't you be- I stood right here and she appeared right next to me. Wouldn't you be scared?
If the lady popped by me. And now it's a
door.
And now
bubble.
Oh, I would just block.
Deny. There's a bubble in here.
Damn it.
Amy.
Why are you always hiding? She can see you.
Because it says hide. Hide. She's coming. Hide.
Viper.
Viper,
you're dead.
Yes, I am, because there's no more hiding spots.
Boo.
She's not killing us.
Viper just walked out.
What does that say? I come in here when mom gets crazy. Today she threatened to lock me in the room. I'm scared for my life.
I feel like that's you. I feel like that's somebody in this room just talking. Person.
This is Amy.
I know, but I feel like the person's in one of you are gonna.
She giggled again!
Okay, now I'm freaked out.
You're not even hearing her giggle.
I know, but people are sick.
Zed!
Fly away! Fly away! Fly away! Somebody get in there and fly!
Zed, you're killing us. Zed, wall.
It's not me.
Wall alert! Wall alert!
There's a door over here. Where are you going?
To the
Where
basement.
Are you in there?
No, I didn't.
This is the basement.
Just don't go in the basement. That's a bad thing.
They're coming.
The aliens are coming. Everybody get in the closet!
Close it. Close it. Get in there and close it.
Why?
Because you're gonna... Right. It won't let me up. Okay. Because you're gonna laugh.
Why is that trash can just flipped back up?
Why is there a foot on the wall?
What? There's a foot on the wall?
Here comes... her.
Open up! There's so many places. Whoever's eyes are going...
That's Casey's. I mean Viper. Name drop. I can't help.
Everybody name drop. Name fuck drop.
I went up there.
Bubble!
Bubble! Hey, Grubble.
Yes?
Why does everyone keep grabbing it and making me drop it?
I'm laughing so hard my nose is about to pop.
No, we didn't want to go to the-
I got the bubble.
Bubble. I was trying to scare you even more.
Why did you turn around then?
I was trying to scare you even more.
Hide!
I need to hide. Where?
Viper.
No.
Ew!
like nightmare.
No, I was going after the bubble. Have we been on this one?
Can they hear me?
I don't know.
Slightly. They're gonna hear you ever so slightly.
I need two more bags.
This house is full of secrets.
This huge house is full of secrets. Like, what's in that crack behind the grandfather clock?
Oh, you get that one.
I'm trying to get up there. Ah!
You know you could have used the ladder.
No, I couldn't. I actually tried.
There's one way out of here.
You know.
Stop flickering! You're giving me a headache.
It sounds like somebody.
Ben! Dun dun dun!
Somebody get in there.
Ah!
Somebody get in the tractor and make a fly.
Did anyone else hear me splat against the wall? That was funny.
Goodbye!
I want to.
Doc?
I want to.
Sounds like you're making very wet sounds over there.
That's not Zed making that noise. That's that light over there making noise. Zed! Viper! We weren't running yet. Zed.
I'm stuck on something. Hey, at least I mean I was stuck on something.
I'm running one.
This one just recently opened.
Yeah, this one just opened.
Oh no.
Oh shiitake mushroom.
Why is
Yeah.
Money matters. And you can't go through that door. Just give me. I'm back.
Ah! There is a reason why I never talk about my daddy. He's crazier than my druggy mom, Amy.
How did you die?
I got crushed behind the ball.
Just you and me now.
Yay!
What if you died?
Almost
for one.
What if both of you just died straight away?
No. That'd be a funny horror story.
I got crushed.
Do we have to go upstairs now?
Were we supposed to find something?
Is that you? Why would you do that? You know he's very testy.
You know you could have set the dogs off, dude.
Actually, he could have set Arrow off. Buzz would give
me. We need to get on the roof. The attic.
We need to get back on the roof, so we gotta go back out and through this hole in the ceiling.
You're back, kitten!
Hi! How you doing?
Back up!
You can't go back through.
Pick up Buzz,
Sam. Zed! Wait, what did this do?
I don't know, it won't let me grab it.
Why is she still there?
Not the baby room!
Stay in it!
No!
Stay in it!
Nope! Seizure.
That's why I want it out.
You have a seizure?
It hurts!
Why does it hurt you?
Hi. How are you?
She was there the whole time.
She's been there the entire time.
Well, she actually
I'm oblivious, I'm Markiplier.
Why do you say Oblivion, then Markiplier?
Oblivious.
Oblivious.
He is oblivious.
Oblivious means...
Found a key!
We grabbed that key! Oh, it wasn't there before, okay. Mm-hmm.
I can't get up the stairs, I hate...
Now!
Zed!
Zed!
Help.
Why are you... I'm dead. I just died.
That was Viper.
I just died.
You got crushed by something.
I don't know.
Viper
what
hit the stairs.
And fell.
Upside down cross. Turn back.
Help us. Guy on the wall.
That's the dad.
No, no more. It's I'm not girl. Your baby. No more.
Why do you see me?
That man, he's right next to me.
He's right next to us.
Why is he hanging?
Get out of my house.
Now that's the dad.
Help!
Do that.
Why does he have a side?
Help!
I'm just trying!
The dude that has a mustache is the dad.
Run!
I'm gonna kill you.
No!
Amy just pulled you. Amy just pulling you guys down.
That's not Amy! That's the mother. Kidding me? I fell.
What if we both just died?
No!
Yay!
There's a thing over there! There's a thing!
There's a bubble!
Doc, I hate you. You're not welcome here. You will never.
You never will be.
Doc just left us to get murdered by the murderer.
No, he's gonna go after the car, not the two people hiding in the corner.
And then he'll come back to us after he kills you.
If he catches me?
Doc left us to die.
Yay! Slapdog! Slapdog! I can't slapdog!
Okay, they're gonna go after the car. Do this one, scare tail and shitless.
Yeah. That is not scary.
Yes, it is.
Isn't that scary? It's where he says, go to your room.
Do the scariest one that you ever had.
For Oblivion.
Yes. I don't remember the name of the one that was the scariest one we did. Because it's not any of these ones.
Rage.
There's a rage.
Yeah, that won't be scary. I'm scared.
I forget what it...
It was either Rake or Eyeless. It was... Or even Zombie.
This one was Jurassic Park. Because I loved it. Oh, Zombie.
Zambi! That's Zambi, not Zombie.
Zambia!
Zambi survivor.
Zambia!
Kids, play this!
Call of Duty Zambi.
Keep in mind, kids play this.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah.
So you go off of what the kids would spell. Because if you play in what an adult makes, it's kind of stupid. I want to play what a kid made. Because if they actually give me the jump, that shows something.
That shows you the kid is smart.
Because all I want to do is dance.
Dance.
How does this key work? Everybody dance.
Everybody phone dance.
Why are people?
Again, I've said it three times. R1!
did.
I want to play it.
Why not? Okay.
You only have a certain amount of spawns.
That's not cool because it's really cool.
The zombies are like...
They're zombies, not zombies.
And the zombies are just like...
Okay, how? How?
Oh, you just get it.
How?
And then when you get the gun, you just go in a corner and then shoot. That's it.
You immediately
start shooting. Well, they immediately swarm you when you spawn.
So just immediately shoot.
Yeah, just like, get it.
Just hold R1.
Yeah, that's it.
They spawn behind us and kill us. And basically every spawn is already dead.
Except
for Zed.
Why do I use Zed?
You can kill each other with your weapon.
Forward, guys.
Right out.
Viper!
Oh!
I
didn't do it!
You shot your laser.
The laser doesn't hurt you.
Yes, it does.
I feel like
I checked.
Because immediately when your thing touched us, we died.
Attack! Oh! Stop!
Stop, dude.
How are you supposed to fucking do this?
I don't know.
Here, look. Look.
I can do it.
No, you can't.
I don't have to.
No, you can't.
Because I know how to.
Always be clicking R1.
R1!
Why
do I
No.
See, it does!
Why is mine so long?
It's because it was also Zed's. And as soon as I touched it, I died.
That's stupid. That is stupid.
Yeah, I know.
I have an idea on how you're supposed to do it, but... One is supposed to shoot that way, and one is supposed to shoot that way, but how was the third supposed to do?
The third person...
See, it doesn't hurt you for some
reason. No, jump forward! You're back!
I think we're running into the guy.
Oh,
how did I just die?
It kills me and Viper, not you, Zed. You can't be hurt by this, but we can.
Can you stop taking all my life?
I'm sorry.
Go. Stay ahead of me.
Maybe we should stay behind you. Because we can get killed by that, and you can't. You can't be killed by that.
So,
okay, no more, please.
You want me to stay ahead of you, then?
This game is gonna
make us kill each other constantly, because me and Viper can be
okay,
killed.
Okay, someone should stay in back that gets hurt, and someone should stay in front that can't get hurt. I'm gonna run
behind you. Both me and...
Hey, get behind me.
They keep grabbing me as soon as I spawn.
Shocking.
No!
Did I just kill you?
Yeah.
Wow, you can actually get killed by this?
Yeah, it just takes a while. My phone died. I don't know how long it's
so been. We all can be
only for
killed.
Hours.
I can't record that long.
Their heads,
or
if they don't die.
Oh!
Did I just...
Okay, that bothers me.
I don't like this game.
It's like I want
Sorry, man, who made that? made no sense. Oh, is it supposed to be one person?
Yeah.
Could have said that in the in your goddamn description.
That it was one person only from the beginning.
But they made it really hard for it to be one person only.
Yeah.
Putting the cat back in the bag. Nope, remove the cat from that bag.
No, I don't want to be in the bag. Oh my god.
Oh, this is lagging me. Lagging me.
Oh god.
Oh my god, my third screen is vibrating.
I am
I can't move.
How about you guys play the
without dying. That slow motion.
Let's play the Titanic.
I hate Titanic.
I'm dead. Dead.
I die.
Okay.
What was that? Did someone see that giant hand?
Yes, it was him.
Ah!
That's military.
Okay, this is stupid too!
Oh my god.
We were lagging all the hell until
that
someone.
That was so lagging.
Because somebody died. Why can't I stand still?
No clue. You're a little kid.
You're a little kid. Of course you can't stand it. Stands to fuck.
We're gonna have to pause it and end it.
Mm-hmm. And go get some drinks. And bathroom break. That's a cool helmet.
Whoa. This was crazy, Dr. Zed.
Psycho Kitty.
Viper Venom with Lord Oblivion.
Get over here and do the insane outro. Come on.
Girl, apparently
I
don't
need to bring my head.
Insane outro.
He's being shy for some reason.
Okay, the Lord is out.
Yes.